chance to kind of get close up and personal a little bit, because they would shake your hands and they would go around from table to table, you know. So it was special. We had the best, even though they thought we had the best. Even Frank Sinatra. And did I say Louis Armstrong?
Yep.
Yeah, Louis Armstrong. All of the big guys. And I was around during the time that Muhammad Ali would stay over. And he was a real fun-loving kind of guy. And he was big, but not so big that he could not communicate with the little man, as we considered ourselves at that time.